Wow. There's one restaurant open. Everything in here is closed. Wow. Candy factory's closed down. This is where they used to do all their Christmas Santa Claus pictures, right down here. Wow. The thing about this mall is it's still extremely structurally sound. It's got a very nice foundation, very nice architecture. I mean, it's still really appealing structurally. But this is where we're at. No one really shops anymore. This place used to be unbelievably busy, like standing room only type mall. Oh. Wow. I can't even begin to tell you the amount of money that I spent in this mall. On toys, of course, big shocker, clothes, you name it. I worked at this mall when I was younger, very long days and long weekends and holidays. And this place was, it was just, you know, commercing at its best. Scary to see it like this. But tomorrow is the final day this mall will ever be open. So this is more of just kind of like a goodbye for me. I'm just, like I said, a lot of great memories here. I can literally remember every shop that was in here. Old shops, new shops, what's come and gone. This place has been many of things. This used to actually be a skate park for a long time. It's pretty cool. Skate ramps and all that stuff. And right down here was a skateboard shop. Right there with the black and yellow. And matter of fact, I believe down here there used to be a KB toy store, and man, did I spend a fortune there. And matter of fact, I think I still have every single toy I've ever bought at that KB still in my personal collection. Right here at the end, this used to be a Sears, at least the top part, and of course you can see the bottom part there down below. Nothing down here anymore. Oh, crazy. And let's see, yeah, right down there in that corner used to be a KB toy store. And right there next to it with the yellow tile, that was a Sam Goody music store. And I bought tons of toys there too. Nice thing about the way this mall is laid out, I could easily show you both floors, but all I gotta do is go right up to here. And there's the entrance to the Sam Goody. That was a furniture store. Next to that was a pet store. And I believe next to that used to be an old No Fear store. Bought tons of clothes there. Tons of skating shirts and things like that. This right here was an old Hallmark. That right there in the corner was a knife shop. You can get your shot knives sharpened. They even sold swords there. It was pretty cool. This used to be a Miller's Outpost, but then eventually became Anchor Blue. Used to buy a lot of clothes there. That shop right there used to be the No Fear store. Like I said, this was the Anchor Blue. And matter of fact, there's the old Anchor Blue logo, still there. Awesome. This right here was a GameStop. There's a big one too. And right over here was the entrance to JCPenney's. So, matter of fact, right down there is an open functioning Cinnabon. Those poor girls look bored as can be. Wow. Well, it's one of those things where, just like I said, it's more of a nostalgia thing for me. I don't know what they're going to do with this mall. I mean, they may tear it down. And that would be the case, most likely. It's going to end up either being a new apartment buildings or something like that. With the size of it, I would hope they would find a way to repurpose it. Because it's, like I said, structurally, this place is fantastic. But it's been dead for years. I mean, it was just a matter of time. And it turns out that the COVID 19 was the Dagger. Got a Champ Sports still open. But like I said, back to what I was saying anyway, it was COVID-19 put the Dagger in the heart of this place. So, sad day. Sad to see it go. I kind of wish that Hot Topic was open, but they don't open till noon. And today and tomorrow will be the last days for that Hot Topic. And I can't even tell you how many collectibles I've bought there, so. Oh, man. This was a Just Sports. I bought many, many, many items there. Bought a few hats here at Lids. Yeah. This Finish Line is still open. Wow. Now this shop coming up here has been a lot of things. But the one thing it was most famous, this used to be a Suncoast Motion Picture Company. Probably a lot of you don't remember what that is, but that was a great place. That's where I bought a lot of my movies, DVDs, tons of movie posters, and etc. Dog on a stick. It's now a gelato place. Well, hate to say it, but in closing, this will be the last time I ever enter this mall. Food court is done. Wow. Okay, well, this is me saying goodbye to Metro Center. Thanks for the memories. Bye.